dosti smijeh na YouTube-u vlakar.
Dođe dvojica, ovaj Mime i ovaj. Ajde da vidimo šta oni, šta oni danas drobe. Ili sad zvoni. Ko je sad? De, bolam, popusti me, bolam, vidiš da sam za, zauzet. Da, da.
Pečenije, uzmi sirovo majstore, pa pecite.
Ajde, sad me zove, Bože, Bože, šta me sad zove? Lahu me sad, sve zove. Aha, Bože. Bože, Bože. Halo.
Halo?
Ja, halo.
Hi, thank you so much for taking my call. I've been trying to reach you. Just let me confirm that I'm speaking to the right person. Is your name Sipet Brenda?
Yeah.
Oh, great. How are you today?
Good, good. How about you?
That's good to hear. I'm really well. Thank you so much for asking. I'm an investor in the area and saw your home, and I'm interested in purchasing it. I'm prepared to make you a cash offer.
Hello. What do you want? Tell me, don't go around. What do you want?
I just said what I want. I'm sorry if you didn't understand. I said I'm an investor in the area,
uh-huh.
And I saw your home, and I'm really interested in purchasing it. I'm prepared to make you a cash offer.
Cash? For šta? Šta? Čekaj. I don't speak really English. Offer for what?
For your home, sir.
Da smanjim ovu dvojicu vam. Wait. Sorry. Can you speak slowly? I don't understand.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Like I said earlier, I'm an investor in the area and I saw your home. I'm really interested in purchasing it. I'm prepared to make you a cash offer and I can close the deal really quickly.
Yeah, E?
What E?
I see, you make offer for my house?
Yes, sir. I would really be interested in purchasing your home.
How much offer?
Well, it really depends. Like, I mean, I'm looking at Zillow here. Looks like it ranges from 350 to 400,000. So we could easily close that deal and I could pay you in cash.
Moja za vas je easy, goli vas kurac, kak će meni biti. Easy for what? For you easy, for 350 for house?
That's a good deal, sir. Moj
kurac ti je, pa još tebi
guzi. That's what the market says.
Ih, da si ti zvala prije 20 godina, možda ti je i prodao. No, I don't sell house. I don't, no. You don't have money.
I'm sorry, do you have an interpreter? Can someone translate for you?
Če, koga imam li?
Interpreter.
Pa imam, evo, imam na televizoru dvojicu interpretera što me jebu. Ne čujem od njiha ništa i ne razumije. Oni me zajebavaju.
You
give me 350,000 for my house?
Well, that's the range, around 350 to 400,000 max.
Ne ti dao pušnice
i ove šupe. We could really make a good deal here.
Ni šupe, ni pušnice ti ne bi dao za te par. Sorry, man, I don't, kako se kaže... I can sell my house for 700,000.
Whoa.
I'm
looking at Zillow right now. You only have two bedrooms, one bathroom. What's so special about your home for 700,000? That's quite a bit.
Everything special on my house. Everything special.
Did you do some renovations?
Everything. I have a four room, four bedroom. Nije, kak se kaže. I have a two bathroom four one sobe four room living two living room two kitchen. Šta hoćeš?
How's that possible? It's not showing on this app that I'm looking at, and it's pretty accurate.
Olo, bala, pa ne živiš ti u mojoj kući da ti mene, šta će, ko ti treba show? Pa ja znam šta je u mojoj kući. Ko ti, prosto se, bala, don't call me.
I don't know, what is that language you're speaking? I don't understand you. Ne,
Bosnia.
A Bosnian, okay. I'm sorry.
You don't know.
Anyone here who could translate?
Yeah,
do you have somebody in the house? Maybe your wife or kids?
Hello. I don't any sign for sale. Okay. You won't understand. Okay. So you ask me, do I want to sell my house? I told you, yeah, I wanna sell your house. But not for 350, a ne bi ti šupe dao ni pušnice, ni ovog bazena za to. I don't want, I sell you, I told you, 700,000. I can give you one car. Pride.
Well, that's, I have no profit in that. I'm an investor, like I said, that's not gonna do it for me.
Ovo mene hoće da zajebi, čuj, nema ona profit. Eto ja imam. Hello? I told you 100 times. 700. Do you know how much of it, kak se rekne, zemlje? How land? I have land.
You have less than an acre based on this information I can see.
Koliko ti je acre? Ima po duluma. To ja znam koliko je acre. Možeš paradajz popsijat, krastavice, šta ću te...
Really, sir, I don't understand what you said.
I don't understand you. 700... The... 700,000...
Did you... You seem really interested in selling your home, but 700 is really going up too much. That's not something I can accommodate.
Did you... Olo, volantir, da me jebeš ovdje kod da sam ja vamo, vode me vamo, ovaj kamionđija i mime. Look, I don't wanna, I told you. I didn't call you, you call me, that I want to sell house. I told you, yes, I wanna, I can sell my house. But for good price, I don't wanna sell 350, pa ne bi ti bolan dao za 350, bolan jedne šupe za sušenje mesa.
So, are you the owner of this home, sir?
No, my wife is owner of my house.
Could I speak with her, please?
Ne možeš. No, you can't speak with my own wife.
Why is that?
She's my wife, but I'm boss in the house. Why did you even call me?
Whoa.
Yeah, this is the Bosnian. She buy it, and ja mogu, kak se krekne, I can do whatever I want in my house, on her house.
She's the one who can sell it. I'm not sure why you think you can do anything else with that house.
I should
be really calling you.
Pa bez mene da proda kuć. Olo, jesti normalno. She can sell bez mene house. Kak se rekne? She can sell without me house. Olo, bolan. Popusti me. Ljudi moji, ovo kad zove, to je toliko dosadno, ono vidno meni da ja za džabana prodam kuću.
I don't know what you just said, but it doesn't sound nice.
To znači proš toga, to zove svaki dan, ona bi, kaže, nemam ja računa, nemam ja.
It would be nice, there's no reason to be hurtful.
Sorry.
I can sense the negative energy, something, you're really being rude.
I nisam ja rude. No, I just speak with somebody. No, nisam tebi rekao, I don't say, nisam tebi rekao, I don't tell you nothing. I have a friend, I talk to him over there.
Speak English, yes.
Jebo vas English. Neću speak IT bosanski, ako boli me kurac. Nađi nekoga.
No, sir. You live in the United States.
Jebote, you United speak States. English. Boli me kura za United States. Znaš koliko me skira što sam ja u United States. You have to find...
What did you just say?
No, I just said like, you have to find somebody who speak Bosnian if you want to talk with me.
You need somebody who speaks English. I don't have any Bosnians.
My wife speaks English really good.
Well, get her on the phone.
She working. Kupa se.
Oh.
Yeah. Treba
she's
grad.
At work, okay.
Yeah.
I think I might want to try to reach you at another time then.
Treba grad.
This is an inconvenient time.
Grad zapriš. Šta se se bona nabila po sakje? Listen,
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Jebaj ga, koć koga ovdje niko nikog ne razumije. Listen, I don't wanna sell my house. My wife, she don't wanna sell house, okay?
How do you know that?
Pa evo joj Bog nek bez mene proda. A evo joj kruh nek bez mene proda.
I don't understand what you say, sir.
Sorry, jebaj ga. Onaj... She can sell a house. She asked me first.
Oh my goodness. Do you live in the 60s or something?
Ja, živim ja u 60-im. Ja se tek rodio jučer. Ja budala.
It's the 21st century, sir.
Halo, okay, I know this 21st
equal
century,
rights,
but not for
rights.
Me. Equal, ma ja, budete vi samo. Sad su nama i pederi i lesbijke equal life.
I don't know what you said.
Ma ne bi vas, boli me kurat, znam ja šta ja mislim. Listen. Šta sam htio reći? I don't wanna, yeah. Even if she won't sell house, she have to ask me. That's how we Bosnian live.
That's how you live?
Yeah, the woman in
is
house,
how,
they have to ask.
A Bosnian woman leave their husbands?
To ti je bona, pa glav bi je očko isto horozu kad bi ona meni prodala kuću, bole, sad ti je. She can...
Oh my goodness.
Boma,
I cannot with this guy. You know what? I have a colleague from India and I would really be happy if he called you. I think you might have a really
pa
good one.
Pa šta Indija, bo jebala te Indija, ne spominji mi jebala, ima, ospijem se sad.
I don't know what you said. Why are you yelling, sir?
No, I just speak like that loud. Problem, ja imam problem, ne čujem.
I can't see you, sir. I'm sorry. I don't know if you're trying to show me something, but this is a phone call.
Uši! Kako ste rekli, ne čujem te. I can't hear you.
Can't hear me?
Yeah, that's why I speak in so loud.
How about 600,000? Do you hear me now?
600,000? 600,000.
All cash.
Oh, cash. 600,000.
But I have to speak with your wife.
You don't have to. No. You ne trebaš ti s mojim wife pričat. You don't have to speak with my wife. Ja ona speak za pare sve. Što se
I'm
tiči.
Sorry to break it to you, but she is the boss in this situation.
Pa ko je boss, Bona? Ti pasla travi. Who's the boss in my house? Woman boss in...
She is the person who owns the home, therefore...
She get better credit, that's why she is na kući. Ima kredit bolji od mene, pa je zato na kući. Oda je prodao bez mene, holo, bolestino... Bože, sačuvaj, dokle ovo goni. Halo, bolan, odešem, evo, slušam kamionđija, veseli bosanac, mime.
I don't know what that means. You know what? I'll have my colleague give you a call. Next time we give you a call, maybe you'll have a better understanding. They have quite a different accent. Maybe
A, ma, bona, ja se razumijem u pare, bona, boli me kur, a bodo za engleski. I understand money. I don't have to speak too much.
There's money, but...
Yeah, money, but no. No enough.
I'm an investor, and you know what? I'm just going to hang up this call. You're being really rude.
Yes, I'm really rude. Kuda ću ja dat za džabana da vi zaradite? Ajde, bolan, odjebao, dosta mi vas je.
Okay, whatever.
Allah imanet, bye. Ćao, bolan. Uš, ujebujem vas u majke, svak bi nešto džabane. Pa nisam ja pas od travu, kad si me handrio, kad sam tek došao, ne ješ više. Uff. Tobe, jarabi, tobe, sakrila. Ti meni, ja propusti emisiju, propusti onaj što je najzan... To isto, evo. E, ja gledam vamo, ona mene našla da mene handri ovdje, da meni prodaje nešto. Isto da sam pas u travi. Uzimali su me lopatom, čuj, da 600.000 mi za kuću davati. Daj, bolam, pusti to. Da ja...
Jel, dobro si se vas je, ima i plavi, pomodri i pocrni.
Što voli, što cvete da odmoriš mozak?
Ma volim ja ovu dvojicu, a kad se oni sastave, to
je još svega. Ja se bazira više na TikTok, nego na YouTube.
I tamo to bolje je tapka.
O ja, tamo je... Tap, hajmo, tap.
Znaš, onda se neće odnosno. Kako mi dođemo do izražaja, koga god čuješ u čiji god live uđeš, kažu, jes čuo Olji budala, tamo na onom e-kanalu.
To ti je.
A zato za mene kažu malo veća.
Kamionđija veseli bosanac i mimen naš pajdaš.
Ne iskorišćeni talent. E, ti si ne iskorišćeni, pa te me iskoristi jebeti, te me iskoristi.
Ono mene zove da, Bože sačuvaj, kakva polna kuća i mene 700.000 i nosi. Da ću ti još i jedno auto pride. Evo, moj sinko.
Samo si pretpostavio.
Ej.
Sam si pretpostavio, ajde budimo real.
Ma ja, može biti da je to
vođa. Joj, mime.
A ti si vidio talenu flašu, a u stvari ne vidiš da je ovo kisel.
Vidi, kamionđija pije kiselu vodu, ja.
Vidi je
vodu. Hvala dragom Bogu, vidi. Nikad nije kasno tobe doći. Ej. Ah, pa šta ovo još nima ovdje, Bože, sačuvaj. Svi. Čekaj, ja snima ovo.
A
što ovo?
Mislili su drugi samo
ja. Čekaj, bolan. A? Dragi moj kamionđa, ja vas snimio i tebe i mime, da tako zanak vam je.